The great yellow sun is reflecting in your deep blue eyes. The day has begun. You spin around, you spin around. You laugh to yourself. And I see you shine in every color, resting your head in my arms. You sing.
Hey guys, welcome back to our last day of the pandemic road trip. Do you like our matching t-shirts? I love them. If you've never seen this show, Brooklyn Nine-Nine, you should definitely watch it. It's very nice. It's a comedy. It's a police comedy. So, little update. We packed our things, had breakfast, had our coffees on the dock. It was quite windy and chilly, but they were lots of waves, so it was nice to sit there. And we are going to Bigăr Waterfalls. Waterfall, actually. So, yeah, see you there.
I saw the city passing by my window. Was in the crowd, but I felt so alone. Looked at my phone like every other second. My future was blurry and numb. A tunnel where there's no light. Oh, but then you came and sat right next to me. Your eyes, they glowed and filled me.
I want a bear like that. Okay, so we have to keep our masks on our faces because it's very crowded. I think because it's the weekend, but yeah, we'll survive. So apparently it's right near the road. Actually, it's really nice. We will go down to take a closer look. Cave or something like that, you have to pay a 5 lei fee. It's not very far, so it's like 200 meters from here. We're supposed to climb all the way up there, but as you can see, it's really crowded, so I think we will skip this. After all, it's just a cave. Let me show you the spring. Yeah, we'll skip it. It's too crowded.
Yes.
Let's go. Slippery. You should definitely wear some boots, definitely not slippers or high heels,
because I've seen people and I was like, what? And don't come in the weekends if you come. It's super crowded. After all, it's really not a big deal what you can see here, but it's nice. I thought this area will be wilder in a sense that you can come by yourself, go for a hike and find the waterfall. But obviously it's a touristic zone. Archaeological site. It was a city built by Emperor Trajan. It was called Ulpia Traiana Sarmizegetusa. I will show you around. I think they have descriptions in English. If they do, I will take a close-up or a picture or something. It's pretty nice. I like these kind of places where you can just imagine how it was back in the days. Wow, like, oh my goodness, such a long time ago. Let me show you around.
Thank you.
this project, they want to do a restoration at the amphitheater and the forum. That is so nice. And it should look like this. See the Roman Forum at like 300 meters. Oh, it's pretty close. I'm super excited to see that. Hey, let me know in the comments below if you like these kind of archaeological sites. It's very nice that you can like travel in time. I always loved this kind of things. Let's see if we can find something informative. Thank you. reflecting in your deep blue eyes. The day has begun. You spin around, you spin around, you laugh to yourself, and I see you shine in every color, resting your head in my arms. Okay guys, I think I will end this vlog here. We are almost home. We have like an hour and a half. I really enjoyed filming these days. It was fun and I hope you guys will like it. And I hope I can make other vlogs soon, because I really want to travel more, but you know, because of the pandemic we can't. But let me know in the comments if you want me to do a video, a certain video, like travel accessories or something travel related. I would be happy to make that for you. Also, if you're wondering, the music I use for these videos, it's from Epidemic Sound. I have a link down below in the description box. Check it out. They offer a 30-day free trial. They have thousands of songs and sounds, and they are just good, awesome. I love them, and they are copyright free. So yeah, give all my videos a thumbs up if you like them and you watch them, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel, because more vlogs and videos will come, I promise. I'm not gonna let this channel die. But you know, because of the pandemic, we just can't go as often as we would like. Yeah, I will end this vlog here. It was such a pleasure to film, and I really hope you enjoyed it. And I will see, or we shall see you in our next video. Until then, take care, stay safe, lots of love, and Adrian is... Yeah, it got so messy on the road. All right guys, take care, bye bye.